your goal, your desire, your dream, your vision, what you pray for on the road every night is that you do win this Sunday night at WWE Fastlane. You go on to WrestleMania to fight Triple H for the WWE Heavyweight Championship of the World. You win the WWE World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania, and you go home to your wife and your beautiful, beautiful daughter, and you say, Daddy did it. Daddy is the WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World. Dean Ambrose stands in your way as well, which means, with all due respect, this Sunday, you have a choice to make. Your daughter or your best friend? Because you can't have them both. You can't. You can't keep your promise to your daughter and your friendship with Dean Ambrose, a man so close to you, you call him your brother. You have to lose one or the other. Brock Lesnar does stand in your way, but the enemy of thy enemy is not thy friend. Brock Lesnar, man to man, is your enemy this Sunday night. But so is Dean Ambrose.
You hit it right on the head, Paul. I have everything on the line. Everything. I'm gonna win somehow at Fastlane, and then I'm going to WrestleMania, and I'm gonna beat Triple H for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. And now I know that you believe that.
Poignant words from Roman Reigns tonight. He is not going to back down, heading into Fastlane. Unspeakable!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Devon Dudley, Bubba Ray Dudley ambushing Reigns from the host! What is this all about? The Dudley boys attacking Roman Reigns!
What is going on?
The Viciously Dudley boys sent him.
They're not relics anymore. They're aimed to prove it. You want to make a name for yourself again? Go after the top dog.
And Reigns fighting back. Desperately fighting back against Devon and Bubba Ray.
Trying to make an example out of Roman Reigns?
But Bubba Ray knocking Reigns down, and now Roman Reigns is in deep, deep trouble. And this heinous assault continues. Oh, they may be enemy Sunday,
good.
But
it's a change of pace.
Friendship reigns supreme tonight. Dean Ambrose.
Yeah.
Ambrose coming out to save Roman Reigns.
Get him, Dean.
And now Ambrose going after Devon. Superman punch from Reigns.
Dudley's picked the wrong target.
Well, you also know the history of the Dudleys and Paul Heyman as well. So you have to wonder if this assault was a coincidence here tonight. The fact that Heyman was out here trying to drive a wedge between these two men, Reigns and Ambrose.
Good friends now.
Yeah, but we'll rope. Wait a
there
minute!
There they go!
Ambrose looking for dirty deeds on Reigns! Oh my goodness!
Should we call that maybe a warning shot from Dean Ambrose?